Hello, good afternoon. My name is Louis. I'm a engineer of solar products. Today, I would like to review some solar spotlights. First of all, I have to mention that my English is not so strong. I'm a local Chinese. So, if you cannot understand me, you can leave a message and we can discuss more. So, now we have seven pieces of solar spotlights. You can see both of these. It's from generation 1 and generation 4. Because solar spotlights are really very popular in the world now. So, I would like to record this story to give you some advice. Let's start from this one. This is the first generation solar spotlight. It's launched in around 2009. You can see it's solar powered with a solar panel on top and a lithium battery inside. The solar controller is inside too. There are four pieces bright LEDs. And there is a switch on the back. This solar spotlight has two levels of brightness, high level and low level. Usually we suggest you to use high level in summer and low level in winter, because the brightness and the working time is in inverse relations. If you put high brightness level in winter, because there's not enough sunshine, the battery may not be full power, so the working time will be very short, I think. It's a UMI plug-in unit. It's no need to memory operation. It will be automatically on at dusk and off at dawn. So it's very easy to install. Just use this bag to put into the ground, and then you can adjust the lamp head, adjust the direction to spot the destination you want. And then do not forget to turn on the switch. Then you can adjust the solar panel direction to the right direction so that you can get as much as possible the solar sun shell. In the lamp head, there are spaceship reflectors to accumulate the light. You can see it's very good qualities.